Good go. You should tell Flash to get his shit together. Yeah. He's gonna get it. He's gonna get it, man. He's gonna get ninth place, and I'll give him. I was gonna not give him stage points yesterday, but it just didn't feel right, so I went ahead and gave him his two stage points. Oh, word? He better play on the controller then. He needs to update. First off, he needs to go update his wheel. He needs to go update his wheel then. He needs to update his wheel. Yeah, we're waiting for Flash, regardless. God, man, I just knew. The what? The Xfinity. Oh, I hadn't uploaded any of the points on Discord for the last couple weeks. I don't be thinking about it. I don't be thinking about it, man. I really don't. I don't be thinking about that, John. It's if you go into the chat and just go to like photos, you can look at all the photos in the chat. Yeah. No. I don't mean scroll down through the chat. I mean hit the top of the chat, hit the actual PSES at the top, and then hit photos. The really them smiley faces in there? Well, yeah. At least you ain't got to scroll through the 100 messages around it. No, it's not a picture. That's an emoji. I think this new emoji's on the iPhone, man. He probably has an iPhone. I can tell you that you are the points leader, Turner, I think. That sounds cocky, sir. I'm gonna need you to watch your tone. I'm gonna need you to watch your tone. There's enough shown ones in here to eliminate y'all. Don't worry about it. Yeah, it's three. It's three and three. It's three and three. The cup is the only one that's different. He's at 90. Because he finally turned all that mess off. He's already down there, isn't he? Who else is in the red?
Cap and Flash. Big dogs,
But there's a but how many points is separating them? Four. I tell you what, man, those cup points are tight minus Jamie. Jamie's 40 points ahead of everybody, but the rest of it is pretty insane. I'm not your enemy, sir. You ain't gotta worry about me. I'm not your enemy, so you ain't gotta worry about that. Yeah. You won't take him out, but y'all bump him down there. 98.5. We've been in this lobby for 98 minutes and 5 seconds. Yeah, he's about to be lagging. What happens when? He's starting last. What happens when he comes in and then the Jonah's all laggy? And foolish of me. Foolish of me. This race would already be about halfway over. And foolish of me. Foolish of me. Foolish of me. I told my fiance. I told my fiance, like, it ain't gonna take long. I'll be back. I'll be back soon. It ain't gonna take long. And here we go. Here we go. Lied to her. Yeah, is he online? You might have drank too much then, sir. Yeah, I know. Yeah, he ain't got time to put no setup in. Invite him. Invite him. Invite him. He ain't got time to put no setup in. He don't get to. We done waited this long. He should have did this an hour ago like I asked him to. He should have did this an hour ago like I told him to, man. He's going right through you. He's so ready to race. He's been waiting 2 days to race. Hey, yeah, him and Turner are already in trouble. I tell them if any incidents, and I'm black flagging both of them and making them strip the car down, and they can put it back together, and yeah, tearing cars apart. And if you can get it back together before the race is over, I might let you back on the track. I'm just messing with you, Turner. I'm just messing with you, man. It was that whole, yeah, like you ain't never seen Days of Thunder, sucker. Don't play me. Well, you hit everything else out there. I figure why not? He in here still? Did he make it? I see his car. Oh, I was gonna say, I see his car sitting on the front of the. He got the first pit stall because he came in last. Lucky dog. He stole Jamie's pit stall. He stole Jamie's pit stall.
Freeze out, man. Let's go.
Wow.
Careful. You got
it. Oh, that's clear, man. Yeah, but then we waited 5 minutes.
Careful, still there. Car there on the inside. Stay high up here. You got a car
bristle
now.
It's bristle. You're using a lot of apron, man. I don't like it. I'm gonna
hold your line. Got one inside.
He was in that last turn. It was all of them. It ain't y'all. I'm trying to get around.
Now. Gotta squeeze to get around. Stay high up there. Inside. Hold your line. Got one inside.
Come on, man.
Careful. Go back.
I didn't lag at all. He even came up and squeezed me to the wall.
Careful, still there. Excellent lap there, good job. Careful, still there.
Oh my god. Oh my god, JP. Control with it. I got front end damage now. Yeah, and then you slap the wall, came down again, and run into it.
out fast at 15-8. Did not pass anybody else. So that won't gonna happen until 40 laps.
Careful, still there. Down the bottom.
You got company now, JP.
Clear eye, bud.
Oh. Take a little wedge out of it. It used to be don't touch your car too much. But listen to Jamie after the race, it sounds like you're touching every chance you get. They were running 16-1. I know I ain't got to do this. Like it's 20 something. Oh, it is 15.
Got a carload now.
It is 15. I see it now. It's hard to read a car number in the mirror and get the result. Yeah. I ain't in a bit of suppression right away. I'm done with it. It ain't loose, just on like, yeah, you got a lag. It's a fish tail, a slap the wall. Yeah, you just dart it down the track, fish tail. It don't seem that bad, but I know you ain't doing that. I know you ain't just fishtailing back up into the wall. I know you ain't weaving like gator through the turn. But that's what I'm saying. I'm telling you, it looked like he's warming up his tires in the turn. Right down there with you, man. We ain't got a lot of experience. We get a lot of stage from so. We should have had five less, though. That's the balance, because I should have won that down.
Five to go, five to go.
I'm still not happy about this. I can still see Flash down on the access road and then dart up in the middle of turn two. I mean, middle of turn one and two. And take Giver out.
All right, be smart out there. Going green. Almost ready. Got a car high now. Car high, careful there. You got room. You're clear.
Oh, yeah. My bad, Jamie. I was getting out of the way of Sammy. I'm getting pushed by JP. I got rear ended. You're watching Sammy. You don't want to get double. Oh, and I got front end damage. Thanks. Flash. Jesus. And that kissed JP. And now I got front and rear end damage. I got both. Maybe there's some balance there.
That was a better lap.
The car actually looks pretty good. Anyway,
so. Still there? Wow, that's bad.
Yeah, that's a 7. Seven. Mine's as yellow as my car. Front end. Yeah. I gotta get this thing a bit relaying. I want nothing more than these burnouts with this thing.
Yeah, stay on the bottom here.
Oh my God, JP's. No! No caution. No caution. I was just looking right over here and then I'm almost about there. You got loose. Yeah, you got loose. So I just went ahead and pounced. Yeah. Yeah, I went ahead and pounced. Yeah. Was it the right pit road? Was it just like a fast one? Oh, man. I Oh man, I just don't know if I'm a host or an officer. My rear tire burning off faster than the right front somehow. That doesn't make sense. My right front. Can't do this other at times. Because we're trying not to get lapped, Cap. I'm trying to pass you so that if we do get lapped, I'm lucky dog.
Got a poking.
When it gets lapped, I'm inside, Cap. I see flash now, so I got a character chase. Literally, it's orange. I feel like Turner would it's three to go. I feel like Turner would lap me anyway. I'm a lap down? Messing with y'all. Sets them up to look pretty for next day.
Top 10 that stage. That's worth a few points.
Who carrying the team?
Back or down.
Two seconds worth of damage. Guess I fixed it. Dang, he ain't even got a pit the last stage. My tire wear is pretty good. How many laps was that last thing? I can make it. I can make it. I'm over 50.
You're covered to the green. Be ready.
Ready.
Green's out. Let's go. Car outside. Hold the line. Car 3 is the needed.
Sammy, I know you ain't come down to touch me, but you just came down to touch me.
You got
room,
you're clear then.
You good, man, you good. I know you ain't come down to me. It looked like the car, man. It's like that weird little, yeah, it's weird. The car, it's only in the turn. I was just quoting Daisy on this up. My bad, Sammy. When your car got loose on top, and I was below you, mine got loose below you. He's out there almost facing that thing right now. Downloaded on the LS button. Yeah, you can play front of the controller. This is weird. Probably just needs to update. He got one of the Z9, whatever. He got a Logitech. You definitely need to be up. respect for themselves and get tested. That's
right. I stand on the left. Concentrate.
That's where I'm going to this race. Flash, do like you did me, sucker. You could have returned my favor. You could have returned the favor, and then we'd be cool. That would still got bad blood. Oh wow, you get loose off then? Lord knows, no, turn about to win a race.
Oh. That's top five. Awesome.
I wish I hadn't messed up before then, because if that happened, I probably could have got to y'all, because I could still see Turner's name before I got loose whenever y'all got into each other. Yeah, my bad when you were behind me, Sammy. That junk got loose and clipped your nose. Yeah, I was right behind y'all. Yeah, my bad again, Sammy. It just got loose off the top, man. Yeah, you were right there on me. And like it was already doing that a little bit anyway. Yeah, you could have won the race. Yeah, you could have. I could have won the race. I mean, a lot of people could have won, but yeah, he was fast.
Thanks, Turner, by the way.
Yeah, you can be fast, you still gotta drive it though. I knew, like, I I'm telling you.
I thought I tightened mine up too much, baby, and then I felt like you were getting loose there at 10 to go, and I was like, man, I could probably roll this top. And I was just trying to get to your outside there so you couldn't have the arc, you know, and then I guess I flipped your right rear quarter when you
Yeah, when I had to stay down on the bottom too much, that's when she got even looser.
Yeah, that at 10 to go is when my car came back. It was getting loose off, and, like, I was watching y'all.
See, I think
yeah.
Trying to not hit the wall off, and I was getting loose off, and that's why one time right there at the end I had to disconnect because I was almost hitting the wall and I pulled one back up and I just disconnected.
Yeah, that. Oh, wait. Who won? Turner? What faint scheme were you in, Turner? That race was. Oh, okay. That last stage was the only stage I had a car that didn't have damage on it. And, like, turn. Yeah, it's the only stage I didn't have damage, man. I was like, well, I'd be shit. the car is fine. You know what I'm saying? I don't need to do anything to it. And like I said, like, I was watching y'all, and when you dove under Jamie that first time with 8 to go, I was like, oh, this is it. This is it, man. And y'all touched a little bit, and I'm just watching that. And as I watched that, I got loose off. I got in the gas too early or whatever, because I was watching it. Yeah, no. I was far enough ahead of y'all. I ain't need to do anything but get out of the gas. Yeah. Oh God. Same thing that happened to Jamie happened to me too. I get out there and start spinning and somebody hits me, but I ain't going to air. try to do this on the pit road. Dang. Yeah, that's a mile and a half. I guess you're gonna be back on Mike's profile sometime this week. Whatever, man. You just plug it in. You say, what's the big work? I guess what you've been doing. So. Putting them a heat full setup and making heat 5 changes to it, if you will. Usually, if I can plug my setup in and the gear matches, the car's good. If it don't match, then I gotta make all types of changes to it. Yeah, I might go back into the team chat and look at that base you got. Maybe I'll build one.